This is what they call an iron buffalo. This is in Thailand. You can see the engine up front. You can see it's idling. It's a 15 horsepower diesel. And they're using a simple slip clutch belt. The belt's down here. Comes back through a larger drive pulley. And there's the thing that's used to tighten it. So when they pull a lever, this will come up, tighten the belt, it'll start moving. From this shaft right there, goes to a gear, turns that gear and drives the wheels. This shaft right here goes back here, and that's how they activate it. And there's a string right here, which is a throttle. So this is the starter crank. I'll show you where it goes. This is the other side of the engine. This is where you crank it to start it. This is the oil fill. This is where the diesel goes in. It's water cooled. This is the radiator. Air filter. From this side you can see a little better the chain and drive. And here's the view from the driver's seat. And his trailer. And that's a Thai iron buffalo.